Hello guys, back again with me, saya dan Kuat. Back to the game, Seven Sins Ecstasy. Today, I will show you about maintenance update notice in game, guys. Okay, from their official Facebook, they say, "Dear worshippers, we will be conducting maintenance for today. This is today, guys. Coming up, main story chapter 10 will unlock. Grand Colosseum Arena also is unlocked, and other awesome events. And be reminder, the event in game is closed after maintenance is Gacha, Gabriel and Raphael is end today. Gacha swimsuit Luciana is end today, and Luciana even also end today. Please use all of your remaining points today to buy any stuff in here.
Okay.
My point is already used all. Please use these seashells points if you have. Please use immediately because the game will do a maintenance and the event on the shop will end, guys. No more Luciana event again. And if you do a gacha in here, please fast use your scrolls like this. Thanks GM, give a scissor scroll for afternoon gift. This gacha Raphael and Gabriel will end, guys. So this one is end, and this Luciana gacha also end today. After maintenance, you cannot summon them anymore. Let's do summoning.
Remaining my scroll in here.
Okay, nothing, but I get guarantee. Let's use the remaining tickets. Luciana.
Alright, I have one in here.
Okay, check mailbox. Get a step gacha reward for Luciana Guaranti. Okay guys, that's all for this Sunshine Warfare Part 1 will end today, guys. My remaining point already used it all.